Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay.
Pee break again?
Oh, do it again. Okay.
Cut!
Ready? Action!
Alright. Okay, so don't go working up from the top area. Guys. Oh, I have to go up here to get the mobile. That sucks. I'm not gonna hit the, I can hit the time limit in time. Reload again.
Oh.
great. Hell. Get the top platform. I don't think I have enough life in this area, so...
Ready?
Action! At.
Just go for it!
Pee break again? Pee break again?
Why am I not finding the last two guys? Where I... Okay.
Pee break again?
If I die again, I have to start this whole area over. So I'm not gonna skate down with her. Steve's coming like a mother.
Yeah. Alright,
I have two
again.
Little healths to win this, so I'm gonna load.
Pee break again?
Okay. Down. Oh, that's no good.
Again.
Reload. Bot one. Okay, it's a good start.
Yeah.
take two of these guys at once. Time. Okay. That was really close. So if I continue, I believe I continue from here. Just a moment. Zero save and continue. All right, not bad. Big boss fight, I think.
Joe.
Yep, this is the first of two bosses.
Oh my gosh, it's you. How? Why?
Right again, little one. I am Blue, the creator of this land, the lord of this world. Oh, how trivial, how inconsequential do heroes look from where I stand.
Hey, what is this? Captain Blue, enemy of evil. Guardian of the world, the guy who gave us the courage to... Why, Captain Blue?
Guardian of the world? What does that mean? No matter how many villains I knock down, this world will not last. No, I'm going after the real world where my powers will mean something. I'll rule the entire Earth, and Then I can exact revenge on you people who confined us to this fleeting, transient world of movies. Humans who just create things and then throw them away when they're bored and done with them. Just like so much tissue paper.
What are you going to do?
I didn't intend to blow my nose before having gotten to this, but
you still don't get it, do you? I am the creator. I made this film and everything in it. Sylvia, I am your father, Sylvia.
That's not true. Mama told me my daddy died.
Sylvia, deep down you should know.
Wow, we're straight up doing the Empire Strikes Back twist.
The same
okay.
Blood courses through our
sure.
veins. In a way, it okay. is true that your father has died. In his place stands the master of the world, the all-powerful controller of light and dark, me, King Blue.
I'm gonna hit you.
Now give up your futile resistance. Your life will give me the fresh energy I need to break into the real world.
Captain, King Blue. You used to be cool. Now, you're nothing but a loser. I'm gonna show you what it means to be a true hero.
Go ahead. I will snap your foolish and your ideals in half.
But by game over here, I should hopefully start back to the beginning of this fight.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.